Racing onto it is Likovid, playing it back into the middle. Still not clear. Here's Gutierrez, who will play it out to Lachlan McLean. McLean's got Jambga, feeding Jambga near the top of the box. Howe falls over. Jambga shoots, scores! Devyn Jambga! It is 1-0 SIUE as Devyn Jambga gets his fifth of the year. Ryan Howe was step for step with Jambga. He lost his footing, and that was all it took. It was Jambga one-on-one with Chekhandanov, and Devyn Jambga put it away, and it's 1-0 SIUE with 33 minutes to play here in the second half.